simple and with my friends' help, Anthea and Lisa.
Oh, that sounds delicious.
Show us how to do it, Sarah.
Okay, now I'm going to introduce you to the ingredients. First, you have is some crushed digestive biscuits. We also have some oranges. We have some dried cranberries. And we have some diced green apples.
Why do you use green apples, Sarah?
Green apple doesn't turn black as fast as red apple, and I prefer it as it's not as sweet as red apple. And we also have some mango yogurt. And lastly, we have some mixed minerals.
Sarah, what are mixed minerals?
Mixed minerals are a mixture of nuts, raw oats, cereal, and raisins.
When did you start making the food travel?
It all started on a trip to Australia when I was 6 years old. When I was away on a holiday, I went to open my gate on a summer day. The colors of the fruits, they look so good. This time I started out with fruit Trifle Blues. Now when I'm really hungry for a little treat, I make this special dish that is really neat. A dish that I can share with all my friends. This time I started out with fruit Trifle Blues. We gotta mix it, the biscuits and the oranges.